Five hazmat crews called to a fire in downtown L.A. this afternoon. When crews arrived, the first thing they noticed is that there was no smoke, only flames. Officials confirmed all these pallets you see were burning. They were carrying hand sanitizer, which is clean burning. Hazmat officials say the safest way to deal with this kind of fire is to allow the product to burn off while making sure flames don't damage any cars. That's what they did. Fire's out. No damage or injuries to report.